Mr. Ford. I dearly loved my van. My 85 F-150 was a beauty when it ran, but it didn't run a long, long time. So I buried it in the ground. Sure, it makes a little bit of smell, but it never makes a sound. 'Cause things fell off and things let go, and nuts loosened up, and I was always being told things would cease and refuse to work, and I always felt like a real jerk out there on the road when my van wouldn't go. So I got sick of dragging it home. Wouldn't it rot your socks? Just as I fixed one thing on, another thing fell off. So I buried it in the ground with a 4-inch pipe up through her. And now I got me an 85 F-150 Econoline sewer. And things fell off and things let go, and nuts loosened up, and I was always being told things would cease and refuse to work, and I always felt like a real jerk out there on the road when my van wouldn't go. So, dear Mr. Ford, got thinking the other day, you know, myself and the other fellas kinda like the old interior, I guess we're willing to pay. We're ordering a brand new van with them seats custom made. I'm gonna park it on top of the sewer pipe, and that's where it's going to stay. Things won't fall off, it won't let go. Nuts won't loosen up, I won't need a tow. Things won't cease or refuse to work, though I might look like a real jerk every time I got to go. But it will pleasure me to know that my outhouse will be a Ford.